fake degree certificate hardly ever make front page news. But what goes into the making of these fake certificates? Deepa Kalro goes behind the scenes for this special report.
We don't make certificates for each and everyone. It's only through a person coming from recommendation.
This young man, who spoke only on condition of anonymity, is the go-to guy if you want a fake degree certificate.
We scan it, take the complete mark sheet, the serial number, everything, and after that, we go to a Bangalore university or any university which the person wants it, like IIMs or like anything, like any Christ College university or anything.
Most fake degree certificates can be bought for 40,000 rupees on average.
This is a fake certificate. In this, the paper quality is completely different. So that's the reason we get it laminated. The hologram guy, the lamination person, the university people and the college person, all these will be involved in this.
College authorities refuse to speak to us on this issue, but it's common knowledge that students buy these fake degrees to boost their job prospects. However, most people buy a fake degree certificate primarily for marriage purposes, with a view to seeking a dowry.
Every girl who wants to get married would like a person to certain extent of qualification. I didn't have any interest in getting further education done, or neither I had time. I wanted to start up a business, so I decided to go with this option.
In order to get a fake degree certificate, the lamination cost 800 rupees. The verified signature cost 15,000 rupees. The hologram cost 10,000 rupees. An original certificate, priceless. There are some things money can't buy. For everything else, there are con men. This is Deepa Kalro reporting for CTN.